Follow me. So, I've known where Crane is. I know where his treasure is. But, well, there's a problem. Honey, you awake? You want to give him a little nudge?
Boy is key.
That's all he says anymore. Boy is key. Over and over.
Jesus, Duchess. That thing's been up here the whole time?
That thing is Crane, Solomon. And what exactly would you have liked me to do with him?
Put it out of its misery. Those things are killers, Duchess. Paulie and I have the scars to prove it.
I don't recall yielding the floor to debate here. You agree with me, don't you? Exactly.
Okay, fine. But that person is fucking dangerous. And those things, they nearly killed Paulie and I once. I can't let that happen to the rest of you.
I promise. I'll do it with dignity. But I'm killing this thing if no one else is going to.
Solomon, I wasn't even thinking of... You're right. Do it.
Thank you, Duchess. I'll make it quick. Unless... you want to take care of it? Okay.
You two mind if we just take a moment? According to that map, the treasure is in some kind of special cache tucked away inside Golly Mine. Sealed away behind a keycard locked door.
Golly Mine? That's where Paulie and I tracked the Scorched.
Son of a... Did Crane lure those damn things here when he found the cash?
Suppose we don't need to feel so bad anymore.
Solomon, too damn soon.
Sorry.
Now, this cash. I tried to check it out myself, but I didn't get real far. You're already intimately acquainted with Golly, so I suspect you've got the best shot at actually laying hands on whatever's in there. So, here are my terms. I will let you keep said map and access card. No strings attached. As payment for everything you've done for us. But I need your word you'll come back. And buy a drink every now and then. Good. Now... there anything else you want to discuss before heading out? Good luck.
bringing Scorched in the house. Bad news.
Thank you. detected. Registration complete. Countermeasures disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point. Valid Pip-Boy detected. Access granted. Welcome, prospective Robco customer. Error. Dispenser token not detected. Please deposit.
The intrepid explorer returns. Extra layer of dust makes me think you might have actually succeeded. Time to spill. What'd you find? Well, glad you got something useful out of the equation. You deserve it, and more, honestly. In fact, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Oh, and I nearly forgot. Once we got the power back on, we started picking up this broadcast. Some woman claiming to be an overseer of one Vault 76. I thought it might pique your interest. I can't tell you if she is who she claims she is, but I figured if anyone could sort it out, well, it was going to be you. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now because of you. You take care of yourself out there, honey. One wayward soul to another.